at BWI Airport with rain and fog. The temperature was 54 degrees, dew point 54. Humidity was 100%. Winds were south at 3 miles an hour, and the barometric pressure was 29.56 inches and falling. Now for some observations from the surrounding area. At the Inner Harbor, 48 degrees. At Martin State Airport, rain was occurring, which reduced the visibility to 1/8 of a mile. Temperature 52 degrees. Southeast wind at 14. At Annapolis, the temperature was 51. Wind south at 9 miles an hour. At Harrisburg, with rain and fog, it was 36 degrees. Winds were northwest at 10. At Patuxent River Naval Air Station, with light rain and fog, it was 64. South wind at 14 miles an hour, gusting to 23. At Washington, with light rain and fog, 48 degrees. West wind at 5. At Salisbury, cloudy skies, it was 68. Wind south at 20 miles an hour, gusting to 28. At Dover, cloudy, 64 degrees. Wind south at 15. At Wilmington, with light rain and fog, which reduced the visibility to 1/4 of a mile, it was 52. Wind southeast at 14 miles an hour. At Ocean City, fog was reported, which reduced the visibility to 1/4 of a mile. It was 54 degrees. Southwest wind at 18, gusting to 28. At New York, with drizzle and fog, which reduced the visibility to less than 1/4 of a mile, 53. Wind south at 25 miles an hour, gusting to 36. At Philadelphia, with light rain and fog, 59. Wind south at 8 miles an hour. At Raleigh, cloudy skies, 68. Wind south at 17 miles an hour, gusting to 26. On the waters, Thomas Point Light was 49 degrees, the wind was south at 17 knots, gusting to 24, and the water temperature was 35 degrees. At Cove Point, the wind was southeast at 15 knots, gusting to 17. At Francis Scott Key Bridge, the wind was northwest at 3 knots. At Talchester, the wind was south at 12 knots, gusting to 19. At 15 miles east of Fenwick Island, the temperature was 53 degrees, and the water temperature was 44 degrees.